Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the 12th day of Vlogmas. Good afternoon. It's currently 3:30. I just finished my final. So now I'm gonna go home and finish the paper that is due today. And then Will has a concert at 4. It's currently 2:30, so I have just enough time to go home, eat, finish the paper, and then we're gonna go out. And then I think we're gonna eat after his concert, and then we're gonna go back to his place and play video games. So, and I think my test went really well, minus the proctor was a complete butthole. Big butthole, biggest butthole I've ever met in my life. So, but it's been a great day. We just finished Will's little gig.
It was awesome.
He did really good.
It was a lot of fun.
And now we are on the square. Gonna go eat.
Look at the pretty lights.
The perfect way to end the semester.
Flights. We are both now officially done.
Oh!
Finally.
Hey, maybe we can get some ice cream after we eat dinner.
It's cold though. But I'm still down. Can we go in the candy shop afterwards?
Of course we can.
You can go wherever you want. I got nothing to study.
So pretty. Look at that. Look at that view.
Beautiful.
I bet.
That'd be a good picture.
Did this used to be a building or no? It was just always been an empty thing?
I don't know. I can't
Come
remember.
Think of it.
Come to think of it, I don't really remember. We are at Cartwright's, my favorite place. They have the best chicken fried steak and green beans here. Will, what are you getting?
I have no clue. There's a lot of good options here. I could go for a burger. I could also go for chicken fried chicken.
Ooh.
Which is pretty good too.
Pretty good.
But I just had Chick-fil-A for lunch today.
Ooh. You went to Chick-fil-A again?
Yeah, I just ended it because I was like, I didn't want to go to the cafeteria and then like put off my studying more. So let me just go get food and eat there.
Cute. Adorable.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yay. You want to take one?
Nah.
You sure?
Together?
We can, if you want to.
You sure? No, okay. I look like trash.
I think you look fine, though.
That's
you
pretty.
Always think you look
Will's in his environment.
This is a good man.
Most of the houses that you count and count, they just keep walking.
We're now in the candy store. Amazing. Giant gummy.
Good lord.
That look, can you carry this for me? I'll carry that. I'll have the access to my hand.
That's good.
Are you sure? Thank you. Ooh, mini gummy taco. And some sushi. I want to do one of these with you. A poppin' cookin'. It's like you mix powder with water. And it's a Japanese thing apparently. Apparently it doesn't taste anything like it. Ooh, that's the best.
Chocolate cigarettes?
Did you say chocolate cigarettes?
Oh, no, those are sorry.
What are you talking about? They're peach flavored.
That would make sense since it does say peach under it.
Shut up.
I had to. You give me
that.
walked right into that.
Oh, they changed this up. This is different.
Really?
Yeah. It's much brighter over here.
Oh, I was like, yeah, it is.
Oh, I like the shirt.
Little tubby.
Dashboard Jesus.
Oh, I like the hula girl and the dashboard pug.
I used to have one of the hula girls.
You did?
Yeah. I don't think I ever put in my car, though, because it wasn't like one that was, like, meant to stay. Creepy homeless man.
Duck feet.
The fly widow.
Oh, well, they're only 99 cents.
Oh, my gosh. You're going to buy them?
No, you're going to buy them for me, right?
Wait, wait, what?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, it's stuck to my finger. Oh, did you hear that? My knees.
Ow. Hold on. Let me get some mustache. Let me get the fake mustaches.
I get mustache for girls.
Oh my gosh.
The lip liner. Emergency replacement sock.
It's the music. It's the music.
Oh.
Hander pants. Underpants for your hands.
Oh yeah, we need that.
You need an underwear for your hands.
You get an underpants wallet.
Oh, that's cool. Look at that. You put it on the wall, it's a glow in the dark. A
freeloader fork. That's funny.
I love that. That's cool.
What is that?
Mars Attacks, you're seeing that movie?
Oh, it's wall decor. This is stupid. My father
it's
likes
funny.
That movie.
It's funny.
You can get a solid Pickle Rick. And you can get
Toxic
Rick and Fleece Juice.
And Mises.
Oh, look. And Strawberry Spiggles.
And Mises.
Mises box cut here to get, ew.
What?
Just cut here to get sweet Spiggles.
Oh my god,
focus. There it goes. A big old dum-dum.
This is an even bigger dum-dum. I'm just kidding. Is it
nah?
Nah. Oh, thanks. I had to make a joke.
You were just
on
assuming
it.
I automatically insulted you.
Yeah.
Giant candy cane that is completely solid. Will likes looking at all the drinks.
Yeah, because I think they have. Don't they have a.
Old style Dr. Pepper. Oh, yeah, they have butterbeer.
Yeah, but they also do have the old style.
Ooh. Will's obsessed with the old style
they
Dr.
Look
Pepper.
Cool. We're having one at 10, have one at 2, and have one at 4.
Well, you know things. I don't know. I wouldn't figure that's why it says 10, 2, and 4. I'm messing.
Yeah.
I love you. I've always wanted to try Topo Chico.
Well, so we get it. Oh, look, the Bob Ross.
Red Bull.
Duff beer. Yoo-hoo.
Huh? You always talk about how you want one. Do you not? Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Let's go. Me and Will are now back at his place. And we're gonna chill and play video games. Right? Right?
What?
We're gonna chill and play video games.
Yeah.
Woot woot. Because the semester is over. I'm getting stressed out.
Hard.
From this game. I couldn't beat this level. Trying to get Will to beat it. I suck at this game so bad. It's too many controls.